If you're getting hip pain when you go into hip flexion, as in doing a squat or a lunge, and you're getting pain in the anterior hip, sometimes it can be in the groin, you have some type of impingement. There's different causes for that. You may either have a problem inside the joint itself, like a labral tear, you might have arthritis. You may also just have a hip flexor strain. The following series of exercises are aimed at balancing the musculature on the hip, therefore centrating the joint. As somebody who has a torn labrum myself in my hip, I do these exercises regularly and they keep me symptom free.
Rocky Balboa, Rocky Balboa, tengo la ruta, tengo la vía.